Room 23 is relatively quiet, save for the hum of the exhaust hood and the sound heard coming from the torch when the fire is flared up. Since 2010, it's been this woman.
My name is Jeanne Bertonazzi.
Turning tubes into valuable instruments.
And I am the scientific glassblower for Texas Tech University. I design and fabricate research equipment for all the wet labs on campus.
While Bertonazzi's shop sits within the Department of Chemistry and Biochemistry, her glassblowing services have touched many corners of the Texas Tech campus, including engineering and agriculture.
I have done some very intricate pieces, and some of them, it actually feels like you just have to break physics all the way around to create it.
Glassblowing, she says, is a science.
It's all numbers. All your dimensions have to be within within a certain parameter. Some are a little bit more generous, some tolerances are really tight. So when I look at it, all I see are the numbers that I need to keep.
But watching her work, it's obvious there's also an art to it.
After years of doing it, you notice minor differences in the color change throughout the glass. Okay. And you know, I can tell when this is getting a bit green that it's ready to work.
She's confident, creative, and says her job at Texas Tech is more than a passion. It's deeply personal. Before Bertonazzi was Texas Tech's scientific glassblower, the position belonged to her brother, Donald.
He was amazing, like top five in the world, amazing.
Then Donald got sick, and a short time later, he passed away. Bertonazzi, who'd been working as a glassblower in New Jersey, was offered the job. She accepted. And now, more than 10 years later, she says she thinks of her brother and the work he did in this very shop every single day.
As soon as I turn the light switches on, I think, okay, don't do anything stupid and embarrass your brother.
Bertonazzi believes her job is one of the best on campus, and each time she picks up this torch, she's equally motivated by the brother who introduced her to the trade, and by the Red Raider faculty and staff who request her services to support their work.
The people here are doing amazing things, and I get to have a hand in that? That's amazing. Mm-hmm.